One of the great things about Frederick Law Olmsted's park designs are that although they're incredibly manicured and constructed, you could in fact be in a field in Connecticut or in the woods somewhere in Massachusetts or New Hampshire. I think Thoreau is actually hiding behind that tree.